Hi, my name is Ziad. I'm a long-time blogger. My name or my blog is Zizou from Djerba, zizoufromdjerba.com, and I'm also on Twitter with @Zizou, Z-I-Z-O-O. Since the revolution, I've been contacted by many, many TV channels and media outlets who would like to receive somehow some political or economical or social commentary around the revolution, but also who also needed help in terms of building their own stories. And this made us realize that in Tunisia we were not doing enough in terms of communicating to the world what's happening in Tunisia, especially in post-revolutionary Tunisia. So with a couple of friends, we created TunisiaLive.net. And TunisiaLive.net is a website where you can find news, but also videos and podcasts around Tunisia and around political life and the economical life in Tunisia after the revolution. We're doing this as a social also activity in order to offer the possibility to young people to train themselves in reporting and in journalism, but also we are trying to create a community of English-speaking Tunisians who can express their opinions on the website and hence influence the way the revolution is actually progressing. So TunisiaLive.net is actually the first news English-speaking news website, and we hope that you will come and visit it and maybe contribute on it and at least be part of its community on Twitter and Facebook.
Okay, excellent. And Ziad, do you accept trainees?
Oh yes, we're actually looking for foreign and Tunisian interns who can learn about journalism but also learn about the context in which the revolution is progressing. And they can also help each other from learning and building relationships between Tunisia and the world in general. Because that's the whole objective of the website, is connecting Tunisia to the world and making the local stories global.
Okay, thank you very much. Thank you. Good luck.